All right, sweetie. We'll take you to ride the roller coaster just as soon as my tour ends. But it's past your bedtime there, so say goodnight. Put mommy on, okay?
Okay, goodnight, Daddy. I love you.
She's been talking about roller coasters nonstop since we got back.
Oh, I wish I could have been there.
Yeah, me too. I miss you, Jimmy. We both do.
I miss you too, baby.
Scientists from the Gentech Corporation are still struggling to identify the cause of the event commonly referred to as the second outbreak. Elite government troops known as Blackwatch have arrived at the scene.
I thought all that was over and done with, but now they're saying this virus thing started cropping up again. Jimmy, I'm worried here.
Hey, I need you to try and relax, all right? I'm going to be home in a couple of weeks, and then maybe we'll go stay with your mom for a while just till they get things sorted out.
A woman was killed last night in Central Park by what eyewitnesses described as a walking corpse. Gentech officials have verified that the assailant was infected with the Mercer virus, which was thought to have been eradicated last year.
Now every time I look out the window, I see Blackwatch troops. Jimmy, they closed my school. I don't know if we should be here. They said, stay put, don't go causing any panic.
Well, then just stay put and don't go causing any panic, all right? I'll be there tomorrow night. Then we'll take Maya and go see your mom. Okay, baby, if they got the situation contained, there's no reason to doubt them, right?
Government officials are now predicting Blackwatch will declare martial law in the city within the next 48 hours. We here at Eyewitness News urge you all, if you do not have to be in the city, to consider evacuating.
At no point have the violence in Maine matched the unexplained viral surge of the last 72 hours. There have even been reported sightings of Alex Mercer, the man largely acknowledged as the cause of the catastrophic outbreak.
I'm sorry. I just feel so far away from you guys.
I miss you, Daddy.
I miss you too, baby girl. But don't worry. Daddy's coming home.
Handling civilians and shit. Give this red zone bullshit to fucking Blackwatch.
Shit. You want to leave a patrol mission up to those fucking baby killers? They just as soon blow this city to kingdom come.
Yeah, I heard that, man.
Caution.
Copy, 3-3. What's your squad status?
Verifying. Mercer.
Alex Mercer. Oh, shit. Red Crown, we've got Alex Mercer in RZ Grid 3-4. Alex Mercer is in the AO, RZ Grid 3-4. We are awaiting your command.
Ninja 3-3, this is Red Crown. We're sending reinforcements to your location. Do not pursue Mercer. Repeat.
Red Crown, be advised. I'm not in fucking Black Watch. What the fuck? You got the hell is this punk up to? What? You think I won't follow you in there? Mercer! Don't you run from me! Done running! Me!
No man should have survived this. His system is flooded with the virus, which is why you're going to run these experiments, Doctor.
And if you don't like the results, Colonel Rooks, then what?
Heller is Gentech property now. Things go sour, you burn the room.
Burn the... No, absolutely not. This specimen is priceless.
Colonel said burn it. That's what you're gonna do.
It's time to begin.
Turn your ass to charcoal.
Is this?
It's what you're meant for. It's why I chose you.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I gave you the Mercer virus. That's what they call it, right? The same virus 2 years in a row. And the same Black Watch here to save New York. Wake up, Heller. This is no viral outbreak. This is a bioweapons test. Designed by Gentech. Controlled by Black Watch. And blamed on me. This peon here is gonna prove it to you. James Heller, meet Black Watch Lieutenant Mark Simon. Let it happen. Let it come to you. Let the truth sink in.
Mercer's interference with the New York detonation was bad enough. He cannot remain at large.
Oh, you're afraid he might fuck things up even more?
I was on the Gentech team that developed that virus, Simon, in 1964. I will not see my life's work ruined.
What the hell was that?
Every living thing you consume makes you stronger. You take their shapes, and you take their memories.
I've heard you talking. I've seen your weird virus shit, but I haven't seen nothing that'll make me believe you over them.
No. They cut you, Heller. They put you in a cage with 50 starving infected, and then they tried to burn you alive. I didn't release the virus, and I didn't kill your wife and kid.
So what do you want? You want to fight them?
I want to destroy them. Black Watch and Gentech and their virus. And I want your help. But there's something you need to do first. Gentech's been experimenting with the virus, making all kinds of infected creatures. You need that DNA. When you're ready, I'll find you. And for God's sake, man, put some fucking clothes on.
Looking for us at all, so we just keep doing what I think. First thing I'm gonna do is run up to one of those. problems, man. Put me down. Feel scared.
Viper, this is 2-5. I got artist in grid 1-9.
Copy 2-5, SOP, over.
Roger that, Viper. Okay, ass fucks, knees on the line, papers are mine. Come on!
Captain, this place reeks. Permission to disinfect.
Yep, I come to that.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey, are you hard of hearing? I said knees on the line, bro.
Wait a minute. I know this neighborhood. That's my church. Wonder if Father Guerra's in. Sure could use some spiritual advice right about now. Father, I'm not gonna hurt you.
James? Yes, Lewis. That is quite a story. But I don't know why you've come to me.
I came to you because you know things, Father. You hear things. I came to you because I need your help.
Yeah. I heard a lot of things. Most of it bad. The infection. It just swept everyone away. I tried to help. I did everything. But then there was Blackwatch.
What did they do?
Rounded up the healthy, put them in camps, gave them the disease, put them in cages with the monsters. Some old friends and I, we tried to get them out, but they caught us and... You do not fuck with Blackwatch.
I'll be happy to prove you wrong. If what Mercer says is true, I need to look into Gentech and Blackwatch. Who's in charge around here?
Fine. I don't know names, but I know there are two commanders at the hospital. They turned it into a command post. James, please, don't cause any trouble.
Father, if Blackwatch made the virus, then they killed Maya and Colette. What would you do? You tell me that.
Be careful.
What the hell was that? Am I fucking seeing things now? This ain't funny. Why is everything flashing?
What's on your mind, Riley?
It's Dr. Koenig. All that sympathy he showed Heller, it was unprofessional and a little sickening.
Be that as it may, this is not the topic we discuss in front of the men.
Shit.
William! The fuck are you doing in the command center? Get back to your post!
Koenig, that's that old ass Gentech guy that was doing tests on me back in the lab. I'll deal with him later. First, I gotta lose these assholes. Found one. Other guy got away.
I don't know where he'd be.
Don't worry. I got something that'll track him down.
Viper 3, this is Rattler. We just lost contact with Viper 2.
Roger that, Rattler. We're on body disposal details. Only take a few mics.
Copy that. Keep your eyes peeled. Some psycho running around.
This might work better if I could see a little further. idea why this works. But shit, it works.
If he thinks Colonel Rooks is just another bureaucrat.
LLT, I know better than that myself. My old squad leader got drunk one night, picked a fight with the colonel.
He's still in the hospital, last I heard. Eating through his...
Maybe he was running his mouth like you are. Show some fucking respect.
Colonel Rooks. That's that fucker tried to have me killed back in the lab. Well... let's see if I can find him. Guess not. Still got no clue how this thing works. Oh, shit.
Locksmith, this is Catapult 2-4. Engaging hostile on bridge.
I need to find a Colonel Rooks. He's the one trying to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, this is Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to Test Site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Black Watch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks, with or without your help.
Colonel
Loading specimens now. Over.
Red Crown, this is release team Alpha 1-1 actual. Teams Alpha, Beta, and Gamma moving into position. I'll copy.
Alpha 1-1, interrogative. Are the suppression teams in position?
All checks completed, Cottonmouth. We are ready for the release teams to commence.
Prepare for silent operation.
Release teams in place.
Copy that. Operation Flytrap is approved.
Roger that, Red Crown.
Yeah.
that ass whooping ought to restore the father's faith. Father.
James, did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped the hell out of them. Father, you okay?
Follow me. We have a lot to do. There are 10,000 Black Watch troops in NYZ, and who knows what Gentech is doing in those laboratories. We need to put them down.
So you trust him?
I don't know about that, but I can tell you this, James. If Alex Mercer wants to kill every last one of those Black Watch and Gentech putos, then I am with him.
What about God? He okay with this?
You let me handle him.